Children, I'm proud of you. Most of our students didn't bother to show up on this last day before Christmas break, but you've kept intact my Cal Ripken-like streak of school openage.